Hello friends, I am Sanjay Gupta. In this video, I am going to demonstrate you how you can display this pattern on console using C programming. Before starting, you can note my information. You can follow or subscribe my YouTube channel through this link, that is youtube.com/sanjaygupta_techschool. You can download my app TechImage that is available on Google Play. Now coming on to the topic, first we have to analyze this pattern, how it will be displayed on console. So you can see, first we have to print some space and then digits. So here three loops will be required. One for counting row number, second for printing space, and third for printing digits. So here we have to identify how much space is required. So I am representing this pattern like this. Here you can see I have mentioned hyphen in place of space and then digits. So now I am going to identify number of spaces and digits. So here number of spaces are 4 and digits 1. Then number of spaces are 3, digits are 2. Then number of spaces are 2, digits are 3. Then number of spaces are 1 and digits are 4. Then spaces 0 and digits 5. So now you have identified how many times loop will be repeating to print space and digits. So when first row will be displayed, 4 spaces and 1 digits will be required. So space loop will repeat 4 times and digits loop will repeat 1 time. Then for second row, space loop will repeat 3 times and digits loop will repeat 2 times and so on. So now I am going to implement code for this pattern. You can see here 3 variables I, j and n are declared. K is also required because I will be implementing 3 loops. Then printf will print enter how many rows you want to print this message on console. And number of rows will be stored inside n variable. Then for counting row number, I am implementing first loop which will repeat n times. Inside this loop, first I am implementing loop for printing spaces. So I am starting it from 1 and its condition is j less than equals to n minus I, then j plus plus. This loop will print spaces on console. Now understand it. Suppose a value of n is 5. We want to print 5 rows. So initially I will be 1. Then control will be transferred to J loop. J is starting from 1. And here condition is n minus I. So n is 5 and I is 1. So 5 minus 1 will be 4. So this loop will repeat 4 times. And that is the requirement of our code. First time 4 spaces should be printed. Then I have to implement one more loop which will repeat 1 time. So after this J loop, I am implementing one more loop. It is starting from 1. Its condition is k less than equals to I and then k plus plus. Inside this loop with %d, I am printing value of I. So you can see initially first time value of I is 1. So this k loop will repeat 1 and I am printing value of I which is also 1. Then this loop will be terminated and I am printing slash n for new line. After printing new line, control will be transferred to first loop I plus plus. So this time I will become 2. Condition is true. Now control will be transferred to j loop. So this time n is 5 and I is 2. So 5 minus 2 is 3. So this J loop will repeat 3 times. So 3 spaces will be displayed through this J loop. Then control will be transferred to K loop. Here value of I is 2. So K loop will repeat 2 times. And 2 times value of I will be displayed on console. So currently I is 2. So 2 times 2 will be displayed. Then again new line will be displayed. So this way the pattern will be displayed on console. Now I am executing this code. I am entering 5. You can see the output. You can compare it with this pattern which is available initially with us. So both the outputs are same, one which is printed through code and one it's one which is typed in Notepad. So I hope you have understood how I have printed this pattern with the help of C program. If you want to watch more programming related videos, you can follow my link, that is youtube.com/SanjayGupta_TechSchool. Subscribe this YouTube channel. Thank you for watching this video.